Paano ba naging maging successful ang gold passing rate ng UNP Nursing?
I think ang pagiging successful, it comes with a lot of preparation. Actually, the preparation started even when they were in first year college. So may mga preparation, we make sure na na-implement yung admission policy, retention policy of our students until such time na mag-graduate sila. Ito yung mga preparations ko na ginawa namin na maging successful.
So, in order to achieve more or higher rating, sir, for at least 100%, ano pang gagawin ng dean at ng office ng or ng College of Nursing?
We have to continuously provide quality and excellent nursing education. Yun po ang number one. We have to continuously review our curriculum din kung ano yung pwede natin i-improve para ma-maintain po yung high rating or at least ma-achieve natin yung higher na rating po.
Okay, sir. Ilang taon na ganitong mataas ang rating ng UNP?
Actually, the College of Nursing, in their performance, in our performance in the board exam, maganda po naman talaga. Last summer, March or May, if I'm not mistaken, 100% yung passing rate natin. And never pang sa awa ng Diyos, never pang bumaba sa 90%, less than 90% yung rating na nursing. So, consistent tayo yung sa College of Nursing na yung rating sa board exam is at least 90% and above. And today kasi, this board exam rating, mapalad tayo kasi nagkaroon tayo ng top notchers. Hindi lang isa, but two top notchers. The person of Mr. Ricardo and his brother.
Wow, okay, yeah, very glad. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.